So in this video, I'm going to show you how to check the seat vacancies after JOSA 6 rounds. So for participating in CSAB round, which is special round for NIT plus system, NITs, IITs, GFTIs. So go to Chrome and search CSAB. So you can select this. So if you can see here, so here you can see CSAB special round registration and choice filling. This is opened. So regarding registration and choice filling, no. I will make a detailed video and a dedicated video on it so in the evening. So now let me just show you how to check the vacancies. So tentative seat vacancy for CSAB 2020. So click this. So the seats left after JOSA 2020 6 rounds. So means those who withdraw the seat, those who did not pay the partial admission fee. So all that seats will be shown here. So they will show you like here. So you click this. So you will be opening this PDF. You can see here. For example, Dr. B. R. Ambedkar, National Institute of Technology, Jalandhar, Biotechnology, Home State, there are two vacant seats. So like this, you can see each and every engineering college, means each and every NIT, IIIT and GFTIs. So for example, now let me show you the NIT Warangal seats left. Scroll down. So search for NIT Warangal. So you can see here, right? So NIT Warangal, Biotechnology, home state, general EWS, female only, one seat, other state ST category, one seat, other state open PWD category, one seat, home state OBC NCL, gender neutral, two seats, home state open female only, two seats, home state general EWS, PWD, one seat. So like this, you have to check according to the NIT Warangal. So this is called seat vacancies for CSAB 2020. So these are the seats left after JOSA 6 rounds and after the 9 to 13 with the procedure. After the procedure, those who didn't pay the partial admission fee, so those who withdraw from the counseling, those who cancelled their seat, so those whose seat cancelled due to some document mistakes, so all the seats are mentioned here. So fill your CSAB options accordingly. Thank you.